Student, welcome to online class Khurda Madhyamik Vidyalay Khurda High School. Class 7, subject English second paper, date 21-09-2020. As COVID-19 broke out as an epidemic all over the world, we should use mask when we go out and wash our hands timely, again and again. So, today I will teach you about unit 3, tense, lesson on present simple tense. Unit 3, lesson on present simple tense. Dear student, read the following text and look at the underline words, verbs. Tell your partner which tense it is. Look at the blackboard. Are it lives in a place. Is beside a river. It is situated S-I-T-U-A-T-E-D, situated in the district of D-I-S-T-R-I-C-T, district of Ghazipur. Is situated. Next, spread sir, I want to show you. So you my homework. Teacher, very good. Please show it to me.
No, sir.
Please show it to me. Next, passenger. Does this bus bus go to Farmgate? Conductor, bus conductor. Yes, it does. It does. Next. Dada. Ma, do you have? Do you have a nail cutter? Mother. Yes, I do. Please get it. It from the dryer. Next, Avanti. How are you, Anita? How are you, Anita? Anika, I am fine. Thank you. Next. Can you walk now? Can you walk now? Question. Yes. I can. So, dear student, do you understand what tense we are talking about? If we are talking about present, general present, or about a regular action, regular or habitual action, we use the present simple tense. Verbs used in the present simple tense are be verb, am, is, and are. To have verb. Have and has. Three action verbs. S-E-T-R-U-N verbs. In the present form. In the present for as for example one get has one get show s is so w separate for passive verbs. Passive verbs with the past participle form of the main verb, for example is located. Five auxiliary verbs do and does, which is used in the interrogative sentence and negative sentence, and modal verbs here uses can. They are explained. I will give you some home task. Next day, you will write a paragraph on your homework. Write a paragraph on your best friend. Using present simple tense. So, dear student, thank you. See you again in the next class.